Hi ladies, I was going to do a quick video today for those of you that are looking to run and you want to get started with the running program but you're not really sure how to do it. The biggest mistakes I see with women is starting to run is that they don't think about what they need to do before they run. So there's three tips I can offer you that will help you if you're just starting out to run. Oh, you want to be a runner and you want to keep motivated and stay with it. So number one, you have to make sure that you are not dehydrated. A lot of women don't realize that they're not drinking enough. And if you go for a run and you decide that you're going to drink when you're done, if you're already dehydrated, you could really impact your workout. You could definitely get sick and overheated more easily, especially with the weather getting more warmer. So you want to be sure that your body is hydrated before you go out. So I would tell you to drink at least 8 to 10 ounces of water before you leave your house, and then take some water with you if you're going to be out for more than 15, 20 minutes at a time. I carry a water bottle with me. I have it in my car right now. I put a little handle on it and I take it along with me, and I always run with water. The second thing I want to mention is going into your workout in a fasted state. A lot of women will skip their breakfast and decide that they don't want to have food in their stomach when they run. If you are already if your sugar levels are low because you haven't eaten and you try to go running, you're going to start feeling really shaky and weak. Sometimes it gets to a point where you're just not going to feel well and you'll have to stop your workout. So what I recommend to you is to eat something about an hour or two before, not too heavy. A carbohydrate-based breakfast would be good. A piece of fruit and some oatmeal is great. I'll do a little plant-based protein powder in my oatmeal, and I'm usually good to go within an hour or so of my workout. Everybody's a little different. If you feel like you can't eat a lot before you train, that's fine. Just get something in your body. It even could even be a liquid meal if that's the case, and that will help you with digestion. Number three, when you're going out to run, and if you're just getting started as a new runner, you're not expected to go and run 5 miles the first day you go out. So I would tell you the best thing to do is to do a run walk. Start with jogging for about a minute or two and then walk for a minute, and then do that a few times, and as you get more fit, you'll be able to run longer. Another thing you could do is pick different destinations along the way that you can run to. So it might be a lamppost, it could be a certain landmark that you know, and just run to there and then walk when you need it, walk when you feel exhausted, and then start again. And if you do that for about 30 to 40 minutes, you'll get a great workout, and you'll increase your calorie burn rather than just walking, and that would give you a good base to start your running program. As far as staying motivated long term, I would tell you, if you look at this day out here, it's a beautiful sunny skies, absolutely gorgeous day to run outside. So if you're finding that you're struggling with motivation, it's most likely because you're bored if you're on the treadmill. I love to run outside. It's a beautiful day, and I would encourage you to get outside and do your running as much as you can outside. And lastly, try to find somebody to do it with. It's a lot more enjoyable to have somebody to work out with than to work out alone. But if that's not possible, my friend when I run is my podcasts. I love to listen to podcasts. If you're new to them, you can type in anything that interests you, and that will keep you busy for pretty much your whole workout. I hope that was helpful for you guys. If you're interested in any of my programs, you can go to my website at purefitwomen.fit, and I hope you get out there today. It's beautiful out. I'm about to go myself. Have a good day. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.